It can clear your vision. When it comes right down to it, NLP can help you clear your vision. Not your physical vision, but rather, it can help you learn how to focus on what you really want. It clears your aspirational sights. You are able to clearly understand what it is that you truly want in life. You are able to point at the goals that you hope to achieve, and you can apply them to your everyday life. You can begin to make sense of those subconscious patterns that will exist within the way that you behave. And when you understand those, you can begin to apply them as well. In particular, when you learn to use NLP, you can focus on goals that are aligned with a very specific purpose. And when you make use of these methods, you can usually ensure that it actually happens for you. You can usually ensure that you can better control yourself. You learn that you can better understand the ways in which you interact with both yourself and with those around you. You can learn that you can operate within that goal that you want. And because you will have a goal that you have had to articulate, you will be more likely to achieve it in the first place. It can help you overcome your limiting beliefs. We all, to some degree or another, have limiting beliefs. These are negative beliefs that do nothing but hold us back. It could be a belief that you are useless, for example. It could be that your belief is that you are unable to succeed at what you wish to do in life. It could be that your belief is something else entirely, but whatever it is limiting you. Let's go back to that example involving the hypothetical car accident. After the accident, the limiting belief will have been something that was directly related to the accident itself. It will be that underlying thought that is keeping you back from being able to get into the car again. It will be the belief that is underlying everything that you are doing, keeping you from being able to better control yourself. It is that belief that you will be going through all sorts of problems that are not going to serve you well. No matter what your limiting belief is, however, NLP can teach you how to overcome it. NLP will focus on reframing that current belief in some way. This is typically done through the use of changing the meaning that you assign to what is happening. It is changing the way that you talk about these situations. When you change this, you are engaging with the linguistic portion of NLP, but in doing so, you are able to better defeat the negativity that is holding you back. It helps you figure out how you can change your mindset just enough to ensure that you are more in control. It ensures that you are better able to provide these for yourself, to change everything about the way in which you view the world, enabling you to make the changes that you will need in life. It can make you self-confident. The way in which you engage with NLP will also work well to aid in self-confidence issues. Many people, especially when their mindsets are already so incredibly negative, already suffer from low self-esteem. However, because you will be able to take control of yourself, you will be able to move forward in life with confidence. You understand that you will be able to change yourself and your thoughts. You understand that you can better control yourself. You understand that you are able to ensure that you are the only one that is in control of yourself, and you make use of that entirely. You take control of yourself. You ensure that you are the one that holds on to your own beliefs. You ensure that you are responsible for those mindsets that you take and how you allow them to control you. As the end result, you then understand that you can trust yourself to do what is right. You trust that you can ensure that you are making the right decisions. You can do this with ease, and in doing so, you guarantee that you are better suited to controlling yourself. This confidence can also be anchored, which is a method of teaching yourself how you can trigger yourself to feel something on a whim. You can essentially take control of the way in which you interact. You can force the point. You can make it so that you do decide that you should act in those manners, and that helps you greatly. It can help you manage relationships with difficult people. Another key point to remember is that when you make use of NLP, you learn how to understand yourself. You are learning to understand that oftentimes, the way in which we engage with other people is important to consider, and that you can choose not to react to people with that same visceral anger that you may once have. We all have people in our lives that we do not like, whether they are people that we have to see regularly at work or people that we only see occasionally. No matter the situation, however, it is crucial that you understand how you can best deal with yourself. When you understand how to cope with yourself and how to best deal with your own emotions, you can essentially reframe the way that you see the people in your life, including those that used to annoy you. You can learn to tolerate them, and in doing so, you can usually also learn to respect them better. Further, NLP is all about encouraging the development of rapport, that very important, essential technique that you will require to ensure that you are able to control the way in which you behave. When you look at NLP, you are better able to see that typically you can learn how to connect with the people that are difficult, and you can also use those methods to build up a rapport with someone else that may not like you. This can aid you greatly in ensuring that you can facilitate a good relationship with them as well. It can help you lead. NLP is also great for any sort of leader. If you were going to be leading or controlling other people in any sort of aspect at all, being able to understand and utilize NLP is a great way to ensure that you are developing the right abilities that will help you. You are able to develop the abilities that you will need to ensure that other people see you as worthy of respect. You develop the abilities that you need to ensure that people around you start to recognize that you are worthy of that respect by developing your own rapport with them. Further, you are also able to develop the ability to read other people, understand where they are coming from, and also be able to ensure that you can better cope with the way that you deal with other people as well. These processes lend themselves heavily to a leadership position, and by mastering them, you can ensure that you are better positioned to lead effectively. It can help you problem solve. The use of NLP is all about creative thinking. It is about taking a problematic thought and then thinking of a way that you are able to think about it differently. It is being able to see a dog and decide that actually you are going to think about it differently, and instead of defining it as a dog, you are going to define it as a four-legged household domestic mammal that is also known as man's best friend. When you change the way that you get around defining something, you are able to then change the reaction that you have to it, and that is precisely what it is that NLP wants to do. Those skills, however, also lend themselves well when it comes to creative problem solving. You learn to identify the way of thinking to find different patterns, and that ability can also become extrapolated and used to help benefit other situations as well. You can look at the way that you can solve other problems as well with these methods. You can learn how you can develop new strategies and new approaches to a situation because of the resilience that you develop with these processes. It can help you control your mindset. Along those same lines, then, you must also consider the fact that when you use NLP, you are able to control your own mind. You are able to take utter control over those areas in your life that you once believed to be entirely out of your grasp, such as your thoughts and your feelings. Many people regard feelings to be entirely out of your control because they are automatic and instinctive. While that may be the case, it is also important to remember that your feelings themselves are really only the product of your thought processes that you're having at any point in time. When you keep that in mind, you can understand that you can control your mindset and your emotions. You have the freedom to create the emotions and the motivations that you will need to ensure that you get the results that you need at the end of the day. When you are able to change the development of those thoughts and improve upon yourself, you will find that you will greatly better yourself. That is very important to remember. It can help you break bad habits. We all have bad habits at one point in time or another. It could be that you bite your nails, or it could be that you reach for the bottle whenever you have had a bad day at work. It could be that you have a tendency to mindlessly snack through the day. No matter what the bad habit that you have is, it becomes important to recognize that you do have some degree of control over it. You can learn how you can defeat those negative behavioral patterns for yourself and ensure that your bad habits are entirely defeated. When you can do that, you can ensure that you are not wasting your time, your effort, your money, or anything else. You ensure that you are living the life that you want to live, and that is a huge deal. When it comes right down to it, your bad habits are just unconscious thoughts that are being acted out. You can learn to identify the thought, reframe it, and then take control of the problem that you are facing or the bad habit that you engage in. When you do that, you are able to make use of all sorts of techniques that you can use to break these habits permanently. It can better your relationships. Because of the simple fact that you are spending time learning to understand how you work yourself, you are able to ensure that you develop the healthy habits that you will want to encourage and facilitate to ensure that your body and mind are able to also facilitate positive relationships. Making use of this will greatly help you understand that you can take control. It will ensure that you are in complete and utter control of what you are doing, how you do it, and how you want to do it. This means that you can ensure that the habits that you develop are healthy, beneficial, and will help ensure that your relationships are better than ever. They grow strongest, facilitated by your better habits. It can improve your ability to communicate. The fact that you will be so incredibly focused on your internal communication also prepares you to be able to better understand the communication with other people as well. This means that you would be able to better understand the ways in which you interact with other people. You would be able to see that the communication that you have does not just impact you, it also impacts the way that you communicate with other people, which directly influences them as well. This awareness means that you can better communicate what really matters to you. It means that you can better communicate the way in which you engage with other people. It means that you can ensure that you are better able to get your message across in a way that is important to you. It will ensure that you do communicate effectively, a skill that is necessary in every aspect of your social life, and you will be sure to develop that with NLP as your guide. It can help you with others. You can also begin to help other people too. You can learn how you can best motivate those around you, identifying their strengths and weaknesses so you can be better prepared to help them. You are able to work to improve on those crucial coaching skills that will greatly influence them. This means that you are able to keep people around you motivated. You learn how you can begin to reframe the thoughts of other people as well, something that is highly beneficial to you. You will be able to ensure that you are capable of recognizing the way in which your words can change what is going on for other people as well. Allowing that access is understanding their minds and their motivations. Because you will have this ability, you will know that you have the capability of helping other people in all sorts of contexts. You can help them find the truth behind their biggest problems. You will have the ability to better understand the way in which they are dealing with other people as well. When you master this, you know that you are better able to encourage those around you to change their thinking around as well, and that is highly beneficial. It can help you understand others. You will also be able to understand other people, and that means you can mimic them as well. This is known as modeling. You are able to look at people that can do what you want to do, whether personally or professionally, and you can begin to model them. You can begin to understand what it is that is bringing them to that success that you are looking for. And when you can do that, you know that you will be able to become more successful on your own just by default. It can help you cope with changes. You will also be more prepared to deal with any changes that you face at any point in time as well. This means that you will be able to ensure that you are more adaptable. You are able to become more flexible as a direct result of the fact that you can alter your thinking. You are able to change the view that you may have on a difficult situation. Instead of only seeing the bad in a situation, you can find the good that is hidden there as well. Instead of only seeing the problem that you face, you will also see how you can change the way that you interact with those that you are surrounded by. You can ensure that you are prepared no matter what happens to cope, and the NLP methods that you master will help you ensure that is actually the case. It can lead to better work performance. On another, less personal note, you can also make use of NLP in the workplace as well. It can be a powerful asset when it comes down to managing teams of people around you that will need to be motivated and influenced. It allows you to ensure that those that you work with are kept in a positive mood, which can influence their productivity as well. It ensures that you can boost team performance at work, allowing you to run a tighter ship and ensure that everyone on board said ship is functioning effectively and doing what needs to be done. It can make sales jobs easier. Finally, one last benefit to consider is specific to sales jobs, though you could expand it to include anyone that has ever had to negotiate anything. When you are prepared to negotiate anything at all, you know that you are able to better understand everything that is going on. You are prepared to be able to negotiate clearer than ever because you will be able to implement all of the various skills that you require to use in your setting. You will be able to ensure that you can better deal with people. You will better understand them through developing that experience working with the unconscious mind. You will be able to ensure that you can better deal with those people with ease if you know what you are doing. When it comes right down to it, if you are able to ensure that you can also be more persuasive just because you know how to frame things in a way that will be persuasive, you will be able to better cope with the way that you interact with people, and that is highly powerful. When you know what you are doing, you ensure that you are better capable of implementing your own techniques to benefit you and to benefit your attempt to negotiate. This does not mean that you are intentionally steamrolling over someone. However, you are usually attempting to find a way which you can better act. However, you are usually attempting to find a way in which you can better interact with people. You can ensure that you are getting everyone onto the same page so you can all come to a fair agreement. You are able to understand better what they want so you can ensure that you are attempting to meet those needs in any way that you possibly can. When you can do all of this and more, you can usually ensure that you are more successful in the way that you interact with those around you, and that is highly powerful.